Alright, where are you? The bird. We got the land sketch. We got the diet chart. Follow the feathers to the split bat back in room 26. What? I have to go back to the same room and use the numbers on the safe which I already opened? I'm so confused! Hey, Digital! How's it hanging? I love this game so much when I'm not confused. Hazard! Ooh, I shut my chat off. Chat, come back! Where are you? I can't do this with one hand. Okay. Haha! I'm not as good as Crow. I can't do things with one hand. What's this at? 26. Dude, who would expect the box to just appear in the same room? We can turn this off. Well, it happens. All right.
Gotcha.
You guys are gonna give Criterion a heart attack. 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 4. Let me click the box. Is that the right box? Is it this box? She can see us, we are free! I can see you now. You know what I love? Are like the innocent kind of chats that is like, mod's gone, post pictures of bread, or like something stupid like that. I love that. Uh-oh. I see you. I'm watching you. Family? I don't know. Oh, okay, now there's a third box. I was about to post pictures of chicken nuggies. Oh, I want chicken nuggies.
Boo! Gotcha.
I have coffee. Coffee good. Senpai!
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Are you sad because you didn't scare me that time? Why me? Oh, wait. I don't know why. Silver. Oh my god. You know when a mom has a bunch of kids and she yells at the wrong kid and the kid's like, I didn't do it. It's literally what just happened. I'm so sorry, senpai. I can't keep track of you guys. You're both rapscallions. Bruh. I'm sorry, Kawaii. I'm gonna cry in the corner. No, don't cry. I'll give you many head pats. Too relatable. That's why I said it. It's relatable. This level is just a giant maze, which is like my least skilled area. I get called by my dad's name a lot. Please call me Ink. Mr. Dusty was my father. The heat-seeking sandal. Oh, that sounds so scary. My god. It's so mean. I would never hurt you guys. I just get a little fussy. Dad and I lived together for close to 5 years. We still call to your brother's names. No! Why does that happen so often? It went around corners. Oh my god. Refer to myself as Mr. Dusty in the future. That is really cool. Oh no. Oh no. Please don't tell me I have to go into the bird room. I'm literally gonna die. I've seen this game on the shelf and reading Humiliation in the warnings and just noped it back on the shelf. Yep, that's definitely a thing in this game.
Get away from me!
It's not really that bad. Like, we just finished a scene where a bunch of the other kids were like pouring water on our head and laughing at us for it. Which is, like, not cool for sure, but it's not, like, a weirdly super odd thing. Alright, well, I used my last biscuit. I used my last healing item. I'm gonna die. I'm probably gonna die here. Oh my god. I'm so slow. Oh, I'm gonna die. Jesus, I'm gonna die. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I'll just limp away, I guess. No! Oh, puppy, wait, I'm sorry. Oh my god. This is my first game over. Are we headbanging? Da-da-da-da-da-da! Lived happily ever after. The word Dusty comes up in conversation, and I get the panic
Hello,
response of someone calling my name.
My old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Silver! I'm sorry! I hope it starts me with full health. It probably won't. Dang it. That's wishful thinking.
Boo!
What?
Gotcha.
Senpai! What am I gonna do then? I don't think I have any other healing items. I'm gonna check though. No, I have none. I have no food. What am I gonna do? I definitely cannot get the next item without any health. I hope I didn't just save myself into, into a non-checkpoint.
Boo! Gotcha.
Ara, ara. Senpai, how's your work going?
Go!
Dang it, I got excited. It was just a clothespin. Come on, Brown. Find me a healing item. Find me a big one. You trying to scare me? Really? Dang it, Brown. Come on! Please, lead me to a healing item, please. I just need one big healing item.
Get away from me!
It's a clothespin. Dang it! Who you want? Get away from you. Anything else in here, Brown? I guess lesson learned, don't save when you have no healing items.
Monkey.
They give her monkey. Monkey. Like, I got so excited when I found those scones, but they healed like a fraction of health. So now we just limp in. Where are you at, Brown? Are you trying to lead me into that hallway that I can't go through? I think you are. Brown, don't do it. Ah, he did it. Why you have to do this to me? What else do I have? Maybe I gotta get creative. What can I find using the clothespin? Oh, that was fast. Please be healing item. Please. A marble. Okay, that doesn't help me. Or does it? Nope, it just finds other things. Go! Look at that, another marble.
Go.
Why you have a knife? I need steak! Just kidding, I don't know if you can actually get steak in this game. But that would be nice. Brown, you silly goose, we can't go that way. All right, let's try to find marble stuff then.
Go!
Not that way. I would love some steak. Me too.
Go! Brown! Go!
Where are we going? Oh, healing item, please, 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 please. Oh, white chocolate. Oh my God. Oh, we'll lurk when my meeting starts. Thank you for lurking. Yes, I'm alive. Oh my God. Oh, look how fast I am. Yes. White chocolate ain't even chocolate. I'm so glad I can walk again. How long has it been? I think it's been like 40 minutes. I couldn't walk. Giga! I just wake up. No! Welcome to the world of the Woken. I'm sorry you don't have steak and eggs. I also wish I had steak and eggs. I walk! I can talk! You walk in the walk and you talk in the talk. Alright, I have the diet chart, which probably means I need to go back to room 126. You don't look very sorry, mister. You don't look sorry at all. I could totally go for steak and eggs, though. Dang. Can I find another white chocolate bar? That was pretty amazing. I'll forgive you one day. But today is not that day. I can make so more gains. Hey, Gio. How's it hanging? Dang it, Brown. Really? You gotta keep doing that to me? You gotta keep leading me there.
Holy fish paste! It's a guy!
Holy fish paste. Hey, hey! Okay, room 296. Gonna enter the password and pick up my sketches. One. Two. Six. Wait, what? What did I do wrong? What have I done wrong? Oh, it's 1, 2, 4. Dude, I literally did the same mistake last time. Why did I have 1, 2, 6 stuck in my head? Most metal dish in Japanese is oyakodon. Oyakodon's very good. I wouldn't say it's the most metal dish. Controversial opinion. I'm more of an amu rice type of person. Or hayashi rice. Child apparent. It is very cute. Oh my god, I did it again. What is up with me in 126? I should play the lottery and use those numbers. Alright, we drop in. Is the code 69? This is the most immature thing I've ever heard you say. You silly. Surprised when you learned about the dish? If I gave you human meat over rice, would you call me crazy? But if it is a chicken! That's a pretty weird comparison, but I guess? Hey. I think like the most obnoxious mission first. There's three main missions in this game. This is one of them. So once we finish this one, we're like approximately a third done with the main quest. Although some of them are pretty fast. I just so happened to pick this really slow one and then got stuck limping for so long. The adult and pre-fetal form of produce together in the same dish. Okay, I get that, that's true. That's what you mean by metal, not like super amazing good. Okay, I can agree. Get some Z's. Thank you, GU.
Monkey.
Thank you for Monkey Anon. Who could it have been? That crazy monkey. Hey, Ashy Rice, very, very good. Isn't it? Hydrate, thank you. Get some good water before you go to bed, too. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Look how much faster I am. I'm literally like 3, maybe 4 times faster now. Still eat the heck out of a Oyakodon. It is really good. It's good and it's cheap and it's simple to make. Oh my god, get away from me. Give me the thing. Thank you. Oh, that's a cute emote. I love that. Daddy plus mommy plus daughter. Oh, that's what the numbers meant. The red plus the green plus the yellow. Okay. How am I gonna do this? Move it. Don't have time for you. Yay, I'm alive! Please never make her go to that room again, game. Please! Please just finish this chapter. I'm pretty sure this is the end. I just have to finish this last piece of the puzzle. Possibly fight a boss. I don't really remember. Usually that's how games work. You have to fight a boss. Alright. So what were the colors I need? Red, green, yellow. Red, green, yellow. Green is 45. So, 45. So that makes 90, wait, that makes 100. Okay, so then plus yellow. 100 plus yellow. Where is yellow? I'm so close, I can taste it. Yes, 112. Perfect. JRPGs go from, let's say villagers, to let's kill the egg of God. Oh, dude, always, always. Oh, that was the wrong room. Good thing I already fought the enemy that was inside. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the airship. Ha 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 ha. I need room 26. One, one, two. I can't forget it. What if I forget it? Isn't it 100% on the mark? Like, dang. Yes! Okay! No more puzzles. Oh my god, there's still a puzzle. News article. Famous couple to divorce. Husband borrows 60 pounds from wife's 365-pound bank account. Oh! Wait, this was from that other puzzle. So wait, that was 30, this was 60, so... Maybe that's the only pieces I need. 360, so 305 minus 30, 395, 385, 375. I'm gonna see if that works, hopefully. 375. Please, please, don't make me go find things. Oh wait, 275, what am I thinking? Yes, awesome! Relasha, thank you. Afternoon, hey Aiden, how's it hanging? This game is kind of spooky. We got a nice cutscene to welcome you into it. It might be a little bit gory or a little bit gross, just warnings. Welcome you guys. We have certainly had a time of it on this level, but we're finally to the end.
Wasn't me, honest.
This poor girl, dude. They killed her pet. Welcome, you guys. Hope you're having a spooktastic October. POV, you a dead bird. Oh, and we made it to the offering box. Super obvious who did it. Like, look at them. They're like Jesse and James from Team Rocket. Like, oh, let's see how our plan goes. Poor girl. I feel so bad. Was that the end of the chapter? A slip of paper is beneath the clothing. The moral, everlasting happiness. That's not a nice story at all. All right, yes, we've reached the end of the chapter, The Bird of Happiness. Once, a girl found a big box. The Bird of Happiness was inside. The bird would take her to Foreverland, or so she hoped. Each box was smaller than the last. In a cramped, dark space, she finally found her little bird. But it was far too little and far too late. The bird was long dead. It had met a bloody fate. The end. The moral: everlasting happiness is a joke. Hooray! I don't like that story. I'm sorry. Little burb. Everlasting. Would I like to save? Boy, would I. Yes, okay, progress. That seemed like a super appropriate child story, right? I swear, these children are more morbid than the adults are. Good morning, Jennifer. Do you remember anything new? I see, you remember one of them. But you're still not good enough. You're such a silly girl. Read the story, Jennifer. I'll read you a story, all right. Inventory full. Oh, geez, that hasn't happened in a while. Although I picked up a lot of things I don't need anymore. Bye, news article. Bye, family sketch. Bye, bird. There we go. Mermaid princess. Mermaid princess. A long, long time ago, the mermaid princess fell in love with a human prince. Seagull! How are you? How are you feeling? Are you feeling any better? But for years, her love went unrequited. Before long, she was old and decrepit. All alone, even on the day of her death. The poor, poor princess of the sea kingdom. Who'd ever want to become an ugly woman like her? The end. She was so ugly, everyone died. That didn't help at all. Would I like to save? I guess so. That didn't help at all. We on that wavelength. Oh, to grow dusty! The hooks! Dang, too slow. You gotta type. I gotta speak. When the unlucky girl closed the storybook, the strong-willed princess was there in the room and said sourly,